In this video, we have given that ABCD is a parallelogram and M and N are midpoint of AD and BC, and area of ABCD is 192. Then we have to find area of POQ. So if we join MN then area of POQ it will be equal to area of QAM plus area of PBN plus area of MON plus area of ABNM ABNM and these two angles are opposite angles, so they will be equal and QA will be parallel to DC, so these two angles will be equal and these two angles will be equal, and also AM is equal to DM, so triangle QAM will be congruent to triangle CDM, and in any parallelogram ABCD and if M and N are midpoints, then these two areas will be equal, and also in any parallelogram these two areas are equal, so this area, suppose it is ABCD MN, so area of CDM it will be equal to 1 by 4 times area of ABCD. So area of POQ it is equal to, and area of QAM will be equal to area of CDM, that is 1 by 4 times area of ABCD plus, and area of PBN will be also equal to 1 by 4 times area of ABCD, and area of MON in any parallelogram ABCD it is a parallelogram and if we join midpoints these two length are equal and these two length are equal, then these two individual figures will be also parallelogram. And in any parallelogram, these all areas are equal. So area of MON, it will be 1 by 8 times area of ABCD, and area of ABNM will be 1 by 2 times area of ABCD, and it is equal to area of ABCD times 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 2. And area of ABCD is 192 times, and 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is 1 plus 1 by 8 will be 9 by 8. And 8 times 24 is 192, so it is 24 times 9, that will be 216. So it is 216.